miles. The gap does not change. You turn 7 and turn 8. A fantastic run through there. And once again, we see another driver complete the sweep in a heat race. Corey Knoll will take the checkered flag. Roughly about 20th starter position for the main event.